Hello and welcome to Neha's Cookhouse with Tomato Soup. Tomato soup is definitely the best soup among all soups. This hot and tangy soup flavored with spices tastes so heavenly. It's very easy to make as it needs just few ingredients, so you can make it anytime. So let's go through the ingredients to start making it. 4 medium-sized tomatoes, 1 teaspoon finely chopped garlic, 2 bay leaves, 1 teaspoon cornstarch, 1/2 teaspoon black pepper powder, salt according to taste, 2 teaspoon butter, 2 teaspoon sugar. So let's start the recipe. First of all, take 4 medium-sized washed and clean ripe tomatoes. It's important to take ripe tomatoes for good taste and color of soup. Now we will boil tomatoes. Before boiling, make a cross with knife on every tomato like this. It will help to cook tomatoes well in less time. Now take a pan and place all tomatoes in it. Then add 1/2 teaspoon salt and 4 cups of water so that all tomatoes are immersed well in water. Now switch on the gas, cover the pan and let tomatoes cook on medium heat for 15 minutes till they become soft. After 15 minutes, check if tomatoes are cooked well by poking them with a spoon. And if they are soft, it means they are ready for making soup. Now take them out in a bowl. And let them cool for 5 to 10 minutes before grinding them. Now take a blender, place all tomato in it and add 1 cup of water. I am using same water which was used for boiling tomatoes. Now blend them for 2 minutes to make a smooth paste. Once blended well, filter tomato paste using a sieve to remove any extra seeds and tomato skin. Just make sure not to use extra fine sieve as you will lose all pulp from tomato paste. Once it's filtered, you can notice tomato paste has become really smooth. To get slightly thick soup consistency, I am also going to make cornstarch mixture with water. For this, take 1 teaspoon cornstarch and add 2 tablespoon water in it and mix them well to make a lump-free mixture. We will use it later in the recipe. Now let's start making soup. For this, take a wok or a pan on medium heat, then add 2 teaspoon butter, 1/2 teaspoon. When butter is melted, put heat to low and add bay leaves. Now saute them for 30 to 40 seconds. Then add 1 teaspoon finely chopped garlic and saute again for 30 to 40 seconds till its rawness goes away. If you don't like garlic taste, you can skip adding garlic. When garlic is cooked well, add filtered tomato paste. Now stir it a little. Then add 1/2 teaspoon black pepper powder, salt according to taste, 2 teaspoon sugar and mix them well. Be careful while adding salt, as we have also added salt in water while boiling tomatoes. Also, add sugar according to the sourness of tomatoes. Best is to add sugar little by little and taste the soup as you add sugar. Now put heat to high and let it get a boil. When it gets a boil, put heat to low and add cornstarch mixture while continuously stirring the soup to get a smooth consistency. Now let the soup boil on low heat for 7 to 8 minutes. After approximately 8 minutes, you can see the consistency of soup is perfect. So switch off the heat and take it out in a bowl to serve it hot. To garnish it further, you can also add a teaspoon of heavy milk cream on top. You can enjoy tomato soup at any time, but it's the best delicacy on a cold winter day. So try this easy tomato soup recipe and enjoy it with your family.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please like it and don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you want to try more recipes, please click on above videos. Have a healthy eating.